In this video, I'm going to guide you through how to fix Steam games not launching. The first thing you should do is check your system requirements. Make sure your computer meets the minimum specifications for the game you're trying to play. You can find this information on the game's Steam Store page. If your computer doesn't meet the requirements, you may need to upgrade your hardware or consider playing a less demanding game. If your system meets the requirements but the game still won't launch, the next step is to verify the game files. This will ensure that all necessary files are intact and not corrupted. To do this, right-click on the game in your Steam library, select Properties, then go to the Installed Files tab, and click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Steam will then check the game files and re-download any that are missing or corrupted. This process may take some time depending on the size of the game and your internet connection. Also, clear the Steam download cache. Steam stores temporary files in its download cache, which can sometimes become corrupted. Clearing the download cache can help resolve this issue. To clear the download cache in Steam, follow these steps. Open Steam on your computer. Click on Steam in the top left corner of the window. Select Settings from the drop-down menu. In the Settings window, go to the Downloads tab. Look for the option that says Clear Download Cache and click on it. A confirmation window will appear. Click on OK to clear the download cache. Once the cache is cleared, restart Steam for the changes to take effect. Also, ensure that your graphics drivers are up to date. To check the graphics drivers, follow these steps. Go to the Device Manager on your computer. Locate the section for Display Adapters and double-click on it. Here, you will see the name of your graphics card. Right-click on it. Click on Update Driver. If any updates are available, install them. Outdated graphics drivers can often cause issues with launching games. It's essential to keep your drivers up to date. Also, ensure that your Windows operating system is up to date. Click on the Start menu. Select Settings. Go to Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates and install any available updates. Updating your Windows operating system may resolve any compatibility issues that are preventing Steam games from launching. Running Steam as an administrator can sometimes help with launching games, especially if there are permission issues. To do this, right-click on the game's shortcut. Select Properties from the context menu. Navigate to the Compatibility tab. Check the box that says Run this program as an administrator. Click Apply and then OK to save the changes. Once Steam is running as an administrator, try launching the game again to see if the problem is resolved. You can also try reinstalling the game. By reinstalling the game, you might resolve the issue of the Steam game not launching. Uninstall the game from your system. You can do this by going to the Steam library. Once uninstalled, reinstall the game from your game library. Reinstalling games can sometimes fix any corrupted files or issues that may be preventing Steam games from launching properly. That's it for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. Bye bye.